shell paintings using acrylic paint and brush. So before we go to our video, please make sure to give like to our video, subscribe to our channel, and also turn on the notification bell. So let's go to our video. So friends, for doing the seashell painting, we need some seashell. We collected seashell from the beach last week. Then we need brush and acrylic paint. Then at last we are going to stick these colorful shells to these cardboard shaped heart, so we can stick them like this. So for that we are going to use glue for sticking the shells. So let's start painting our shells. So friends, using these seashells we can do different types of designs. We can do a giraffe pattern, we can do this pattern, we can do a peacock pattern, we can do any types of patterns you want. So these all are the patterns. So friends, first we are going to take any of these seashells. I'm taking this one.
Take this one.
And I'm going to take red acrylic paint and black. So first we are going to open red paint. And we are going to paint this seashell full red first. So first you're going to paint the seashell full red. So friends, we have finished painting the full red. Now we are going to put dot blacks in top of this red, but we have to wait until the red dries. So let's wait. So friends, our red seashell is dried. Now we can take our black paint. And we can put some dots around this painting. So let's take this in my hand. Painting. And put a dot here. Now we can do like this all around dots. Okay. Like this. And we can also keep this for drying. So friends, like this I will show you another painting design. And I'm going to use this seashell. So for that design, we need yellow and blue acrylic paint and we need some brush. So I'm going to take this and open blue. So now I'm just going to dip it into blue. So friends, I'm going to start at this side. So little bit I'm going to paint the side. The next line paint the next line over here. So we just need to draw three. We can start from here. This much. A little space leave, draw here, and then here, like that we have to paint. And the last one, this is it. Last one. So friends, we have to paint this much at the last area. So friends, now we need to take yellow color and paint in the space area. So just putting this down here, opening yellow. So I just need to open this. Okay, now we can dip in the yellow color. And we can start painting. So friends, I have painted the yellow color in between the space. Now we have to wait until it dries. So friends, like this we can do so many other designs. Like this, there are so many nice designs we can do. I like this peacock and this watermelon. Actually, here it's orange, but it looks like watermelon.
Like yellow and brown.
So I like this giraffe small pattern and this.
I like it.
Black and white.
And blue and white.
I like this black and white. This is violet and white color. So friends, there are so many wonderful designs you can do. So this is a light blue one.
Red and purple.
This is the design which I showed you before. So we can do like that.
Giraffe and cobra.
Then we have this design. We have so many. We have a plain brown.
And blue and white and red.
We have red, plain red.
And purple.
There are so many wonderful designs we can make us. Self, we can think and do our design. So there one. So friends, now we are going to stick our colorful seashells in these cardboard heart shaped piece. I'm gonna stick them like this using glue, normal type glue. I'm just gonna stick it right this way. This. So I'm just gonna stick it like that. So friends, like this, we need to take another one. So I'm taking this ladybug. I love this ladybug design. So I'm just gonna like this. So friends, if the normal glue, white glue is not working for you, you can take a hot, you can use hot glue. Just putting glue around this and now, stick it in. So friends, like this, you can stick rest all of your seashell designs. Now our wall hanging and all the seashells are so colorful and it's ready. So they look so beautiful. So friends, the most beautiful ones are these ones. This watermelon, ladybug, Then this colorful one, I love this one. Colorful one. Then the peacock one, this one. So they all are so beautiful. So friends, if you like our video, please make sure to give like to our video and also try this at home. It is easy, just we have to paint our own designs and then stick. So I hope you all will try at your home. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on the bell icon. So friends, thank you for watching.